Everyone doing this right now will lose 50% of their money in the next 10 years. We are presently seeing the highest inflation rate since 1982, and last month those numbers came in at 7.5%. If you have $100,000 in the bank today, that money over the next 10 years will only be worth $50,000. You have to get that money out of the bank and invest it in appreciating assets so that you don't lose those funds.